Se håndbold på TV2 Sport og sporttv2.dk.
Kristina Lisevic, in the beginning of this season, I remember seeing you sitting here on the bench, being so frustrated, like angry, doing a lot of stuff with your arms and nearly crying. Now you seem more calm on the field. What has happened to you in this season?
Okay, I have one excuse, that I'm Serbian. So, yeah, we are a little bit more emotional and a little bit a lot, I think. Much more emotional than you hair people. It's just changed that there's no time anymore to be sad or mad. I mean, there is a time when you're back. Mm-hmm. But if I shoot and I miss and I'm crying there down because I missed, then they will already score the goal. So that's minus one. And I don't want to let my team be in minus one because of me. I think that I'm enough old player to understand that I have to run back, that I have to be on the time, and then after the match we can speak about mistakes. After the match we can realize what is good, what is bad, and to just work on it more than before. So
you're playing less like a Serbian now and more like a Danish player?
I still have this Serbian things, but then my coach is like, okay, listen, you're not too much Serbian. Then I know what this means. Mm-hmm. And it's good to be Serbian here in this team because sometimes you need this emotion, sometimes you need to anger, sometimes you need. And I think that Estevana have this a lot also. So we're like, and Lara, she's also not Danish, she's Spanish. So I think it's good mix of us all. I think that we show that.
But is it fun at the moment, playing on this team?
Yeah, it is fun. Yeah, it's always fun. I'm actually always enjoying. However it looks like, maybe I have this face and they're always telling me, oh my God, sometimes I'm scared to tell you something, but it's not about that. It's just, even if I'm watching a movie, I'm watching like this. You know, I'm like inside, I'm there, and I would like to be part of this. So every time when I'm focused, it's the same face. It's not that I'm angry or that I want to hurt someone or something. No, it's just that I'm really focused and it's not scary face, it's just normal face. And
Se håndbold på TV2 Sport og sporttv2.dk.